Hi, I'm Sean O'Neill, Chief Product Officer of GFK. We are unlocking data-centric decision-making for our clients. We've evolved and grown to become a brilliant data software company. And I'm excited to bring the best of my technology lessons learned over the past 20 years from Amazon, Tesco, data analytics firms, startups, to bring to market our new GFK Neuron platform and the first three modules of Predict, Market, and Consumer. Our agile development teams are releasing updates twice a week to constantly improve the platform for our users so they can make better decisions faster with confidence. And as you heard previously, we already have the next new offering in the works. GFK Neuron for Retailers is coming soon. We are unique and unparalleled. GFK is a trusted and independent data partner for major industry players. We host data from the world's largest retail and reseller panel with continuous sellout data subscribed to by most major manufacturers. We track purchase journey insights from hard-to-find recent buyers. This is the biggest purchase journey survey in the world, and every year we collect over 800,000 interviews across 19 tech and durable product categories in 17 major countries worldwide. It's big. GFK Neuron is enterprise-grade insights with consumer-grade usability. This is at your fingertips, answers in seconds, coordinating an entire team to be more productive for our clients because they all can work in the same moment from the same ground truth. GFK Neuron supports many different job functions and roles across a wide range of global consumer tech and durable good categories, including refrigerators to laptops, from smart speakers to coffee machines, and everything in between. This is a browser-based tool. It is not an installed application. It's all cloud-based, it's all secure. So whether your teams are in the office or work from home, your teams are still productive with this tool. Not only do we help you to collaborate more effectively, we're able to help you cut through all of the data and get the signal from the noise. Let's show one example of persona. One category, one use case. I want you to meet Tasnia. She's a product marketing manager for Brand X. They make washing machines, predominantly in the low to mid-range market in Europe. But they want to move into the premium sector to drive higher margins. Now, Tasnia and her teams need to identify which European market is the best to test first. Tasnia expects they will need to develop a marketing campaign to pull this off, to drive awareness for the brand in the premium sector. This leads to some questions that the whole team needs to answer. Who are our target consumers? How should we position the products for these consumers? What are touch points to reach this group? What is the best opportunity for growth? What is the size of this opportunity for revenue and profitability? And lastly, which retailers should we partner with? With GFK Neuron, Tasnia can work collaboratively with the product teams on the where and the what, with her marketing teams on the who and the how, with the sales team to engage with retailers on the execution. Let's zoom in to GFK Neuron. Identifying promising markets to enter is incredibly time-consuming. Not only that, it's difficult to find comparable data across markets to make a good decision. Tasnia has access to all the category and country details in GFK Neuron for her business. On her computer, she's already filtered by major European countries and the washing machine category. She can see, as she takes in all of this information about where the market's moving, Germany, France, and Great Britain are the three largest markets, but that France has been growing much more strongly over the last year, both in market units and in revenue. With the stronger existing footprint her brand already has in France, she sees that this seems to be the most promising first market for them to enter with the new premium range. The past 18 months have been so disruptive and unpredictable that it can make your teams unsure what will happen next. Basing your planning decisions on real, accurate data and powerful forecasts can highlight the risks and improve outcomes. We use artificial intelligence, deep learning models to forecast these markets, including data sets for point of sale transactions, changing consumer sentiment, macroeconomic indicators, even COVID factors such as the infection rates, business openings and closings, and citizen mobility, to the point we're able to predict the business impacts from COVID lockdowns. Tasnia wants to see if the strong market growth seen so far this year is expected to continue for France. With GfK Neuron forecasting, she sees that the strong growth is expected to slow down over the next few months, but overall, this market will still grow slightly year on year. This helps her to understand the likely size of the French market when they get to launch. For your own brand to succeed, it's important to understand and learn from the strategies and success of your competitors. You need to quickly spot and react to opportunities for you in the market, and crucially, be able to track the success or otherwise of your strategic brand decisions. Ultimately, the long-term goal of all brands is the same, profitability. And this is where GfK Neuron's revenue premium comes in. With GfK Neuron's revenue premium feature, you can see not only how your brand compares to others in terms of units sold and price positioning, but crucially, you can also view the revenue premium each brand achieves in the market. This shows you how much consumers are willing to pay for your product above the base price paid for other similar competing products. That is a proxy for profit. At a glance, you can see where all the profits are accumulating in the market. This makes revenue premium a powerful new currency to track alongside our revenue and unit market share currencies, as it finally allows teams to know if they are earning more share of the consumer's willingness to pay. This becomes an important dashboard for entire organizations to set targets and achieve not just growth, but profitable growth as a company. Tasnia and her product development team want to dig deeper into how her brand is performing in France relative to competitors, particularly those in the more premium space. She already has applied filters to view the subsets of the market. Here, looking at the revenue premium earned across the landscape just from those higher priced products sold with an average price of greater than or equal to 550 euros. This allows Tasnia and team to understand the potential size of the opportunity in terms of profitability that they could achieve through a successful launch into this area. So now Tasnia can hit play and see how this market for revenue premium and the various competing strategies have played out over the last year. For the two largest competitors, their revenue premium is around 45% of their total revenue volume, far higher than Tasnia's brand. Tasnia can see her brand still has room to improve versus the most profitable brands in the market, which is exactly why she wants to expand into the more premium segment of the market. One thing to focus on, it's those big bubbles. That is who's winning in this market and who is not. Now, different brands can have different effective strategies in the different quadrants, but the size of the bubble shows you the score. For developing new products, adding a feature no one cares about can cost your business millions. Equally, missing important features that customers must have can cost you market share and lead to unsold inventory or markdowns. As well as looking at the brand level, Tasnia and her product development team can view, filter, and drill down into the product model details. They can identify what are the best-selling premium models in this market. With just a few clicks, Tasnia can compare the best-selling models and their feature sets. She can see a time series of when these products have launched into the market and how well they have performed since then. As she looks over all of the features and attributes of these best-selling models, she feels encouraged by what she sees, She knows that the feature set for her brand's planned premium model is going to compare well against these. But as she looks over some of the features they all have, most of these top-selling models also have Steam functionality. She knows her brand specification does not plan to include this feature. Now, how can Tasnia decide whether to make the expensive commitment to add this new feature? Hold that thought as Tasnia works through GFK Neuron. Understanding who your target customer is and how best to market to them is key to maximizing your return on marketing spend. In our GFK Neuron consumer module, we have in-depth data sets on understanding the consumer coming together in a secret sauce way that you cannot get anywhere else. Powered by the largest purchase journey survey in the world, with over 800,000 responses in a year, you not only get an understanding of the customer purchase sentiment of what and why and how of the market, but it's also weighted against the actual volume of sellout in that market. Tasnia wants to launch in the premium sector, so now they want to develop a marketing strategy that will drive awareness for the brand with this target audience and support the brand's strategy to enter and focus on the French premium markets. She can refine her audience to just look at the premium buyers in France and can see the models they are most likely to buy. So as Tasnia goes into our shopper section, she's able to see the key demographic breakdowns as to who is buying in the premium sector. And as she reflects back on her earlier analysis on the overall size of the opportunity in France, she can start to quantify the potential value of the most common buying groups. Tasnia is confident that the older purchasers who make up the majority of buyers in this premium sector represent a worthwhile target audience for her initial campaign. So next, Tasnia wants to understand current perceptions of her brand versus the competition on the factors that matter most to consumers in this sector. Oh no. She sees that her brand ranks last in being perceived to have the latest innovations or highest quality products. This is concerning. Is this a real manufacturing quality issue or a consumer perception issue? But thankfully, she can quickly filter the data based on past buyers of her brand and see what their sentiment rating was. She sees that this is just a perception issue. That is great, because the previous brand owner is ranking her with high product quality. This confirms the need to run a marketing campaign to improve the perceptions of her brand in the premium space, really pushing messages around innovation and quality. It's key to make sure your marketing campaign leads with the right message for your audience. With GFK Neuron, you can track and monitor how consumer preferences and purchase drivers change over time, making sure you can always adapt to the changing market. Thinking further on the potential messaging for her campaign, Tasnia now explores the key purchase drivers for this group of consumers. And as she filters, she can note that both brand and product features are the most important drivers of purchase. As we get more specific on some of the product features, she sees that advanced wash programs and energy efficiency are the two most influential product features that will drive purchase. And she knows that by highlighting these features in any campaign will be important to help drive and change the brand perception she's looking for. And remember her concern about Steam functions that were in all the other top models? Well, she can also see that Steam functionality is not as important a product feature for these consumers. This is fantastic. It's reassuring her that her product has the right feature sets to compete in this segment of the market. This will save her company millions by not including a costly new product feature that would not make a difference. Once you've identified who to market to and what to say to them, the final area to explore is where to reach them. With GFK Neuron, you can analyze and compare the research and advertising channel touchpoints that consumers use, and crucially, see retailer shares across the globe. This is powerful, coming from consumer data sources with over 3 years of history. Tasnia and her channel management teams can see which retailers dominate the market. they can continue to filter and refine the retailer brand view for the consumer audience she cares most about. And now she knows which retail brands she needs to work with to position her product there. We have shown you a very fast journey of Tasnia and her colleagues across marketing, sales, product, finance, insights, headquarters, all working from the same ground truth to make a series of business critical decisions. They are able to identify the right market to enter, quantify the value of the opportunity, both in terms of revenue and crucially in terms of profitability, understand the key competitor brands and models in the premium sector, make sure her plan model specifications meet the consumer needs, understand who to target, in what channels, and with the right message to resonate with consumers. And finally, identify key retailers to stock this model. Tasnia and these dispersed teams were able to make these decisions with confidence because of the accurate and timely data available at their fingertips. Because the whole organization shared one ground truth, using GfK Neuron consumer, market, and predict modules. We have only shown you a fraction of what GfK Neuron can do. There is so much more AI predictive power within GfK Neuron, surfacing critical notifications and recommendations on your market threats and opportunities so that your teams can stay alert, agile, and pivot in the moment to stay ahead of the competition. GfK Neuron enables individuals, teams, and organizations across many functions, local, regional, group, to make faster, more confident decisions to win across their markets, all working from the same ground truth. Many companies aspire to have their organizations be data-driven, and GfK Neuron is a simple place to start, all available now in the cloud through the browser. We can empower your business with enterprise-grade insights, consumer-grade usability. This is GfK Neuron. Shape the future. Thank you.